If they don't want to comply, then eventually we do have to cite them.
Dee Witterow is on patrol.
Well, it can be up to $1,000 per day.
On this night, the zoning supervisor isn't citing anyone, but is looking for stores out of compliance.
Their light may go off in another 5-10 minutes, you know.
Because of a timer or some sort.
Exactly, and we're not going to hold them to the minute.
She sends written warnings to dozens of businesses,
explaining what the code says.
After the letters go out, News 4 hit the streets again, this time to talk to the stores put on notice.
They are quite expensive, first of all, and it's their best tool for advertisement.
SW2 owner Alma Cervantes says she's upset Oro Valley is targeting its own business community.
It provides the blood of our community, so we can't attack ourselves.
I'm really not sure of the reason that they want us to do it.
Next door at Massage Envy, the owner is outraged the town is enforcing the code now while the economy still suffers.
How important is that for the nighttime traffic, just to know that you're here?
It's very important because they can't really see us from the street.
Some of my clients have asked me, why is your sign not on? Are you not in business?
Having them real bright out here blocks out the wonderful skies we have out here in Oro Valley.
Al Gioni's been living through the Oro Valley boom since moving here 10 years ago. He says he's glad the town is finally enforcing the law.
Shopping centers, for example, you know, seem to ruin the ambiance of the area.
He says since neighbors comply, Oro Valley businesses should too.
Our neighborhood does not have any street lights, but everybody was told to keep the lighting down low.
9 o'clock, but if they still have people in there, I think we do have to be a little bit lenient.
Witterow says if the sign code is to be amended, input from businesses is needed.
They need to step forward and say what our current code is hurting them. Why is it hurting them?
An online survey, which ended Friday, was set up just for that purpose.
The best tool for us is our sign.
Bright lights ruin the neighborhood more than anything else.
So right now, maybe you don't agree with it, but you're complying.
I'm complying, and I called them right away and told them I fixed it, everything is okay, but I don't agree with it.
City leaders will soon choose which is more important, the nighttime sky or its business community. With Balanced News in Oro Valley, Tyler Wing, News 4.